hard. This is just a party, bro. Yeah, look. This line is stupid. Some little dude that came to nap and threw a stupid, dumbass party right here at the Silver Center, and it went viral on TikTok. I'm just up here to get some of this footage. But I think I'm about to go in this thing real quick. They just asked me that I want to come in because they know me as the DJ, you feel me? Not the DJ for this party, but it is what it is.
Let's go.
Boy, I just left out of there, and they still got a stupid ass line right there waiting to get in here, man. They can't, all them kids is not going in. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I done lost my mask. I done already had that corona shit. I am not about to stay in there. No wild ass kid. Shit, I don't know. They fighting and shit. That's why I'm leaving. Look at them fighting. Look. See, that's why I'm getting out of here. Youngsters is too wild, man. I'm shitty, I lost my mask though. Youngsters is too wild. I don't know what they were doing. It was already a fight with a bunch of bitches, little young bitches in there fighting. I'm cool. It's getting time to get the fuck out of here. You dig?
It's the screws, yeah. I get real chased, baby. We had real, have nobody in our business. We say lyric chest, and she like when I perform.
It's just me and my boy right now.
Our boy, boy.
That's my boy, that's my boy, that's my boy.
I'm my boy.
Check it out, man. I literally been home off of work for like 2 weeks.
Cheese.
He gonna cheese y'all to death. But I literally like been home for like 2 weeks. I went to Vegas. I saw the Vegas video. When I came back from Vegas, I went on here, got back on the road, did my route to the back to Nevada, Reno. But while I was on the road, I got real sick. I had chills, lost my smell, lost my taste. I had the runs, couldn't stop using the restroom. I thought I had ate something bad. That's when it really started. I ate some food and my stomach started hurting. And I thought I ate some bad food. So I thought I had food poisoning or something. Then I lost my taste and smell. You know what I'm saying? Come back home to find out I had the COVID. So I've been at home for 2 weeks. Today, Monday. And I think I'm going back on the road today. I did work on this past Thursday. Did a run to Nashville, Tennessee. And just to cover for somebody else that wasn't at work. But today is Monday, and I think it's going down today. Think I'm about to get back on the road.
What you say, boy?
But today I'm getting back on the road, man. My co-driver, my partner, Josh, he was sick as well with the COVID. We both had it. So I hope he's feeling better, man. And we getting back on this road today. I didn't have the strength to pick this camera up, man. I didn't want to really be vlogging. But y'all see that party I went to? I was feeling better. So when I start feeling better, I went to that little party, man. I had to get out the house. I heard that little party right there was a college party that went viral on TikTok. So I just had to see it for myself, man. I just went in that thing. I shouldn't have been in that thing, but I was in it. You know what I'm saying? But we gonna see what happened. He really want to talk to y'all. Say something, man.
This is heaven.
What? 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 We gonna see what happens. If I get back on the road today, y'all know what time it is. Road footage. Let's go.